My name's Ashley. I'm a service technician for Air Canada Co here in Ballinahinch. I repair, service all types of agriculture machinery. Being a service technician is very like being a mechanic, but you're more into the heart of the machine, getting further and deeper into the machine as possible, deep into the gearboxes, engines, the electronics and the processors, sensors, you name it, we'll work on it. It's more technical, more challenging work. My grandad and my dad were both mechanics. I was hoping to be an electrician, but came here and work experience when I was 15. I fell in love with the job. Done my last GCSE exam the 27th of June and started here on the 1st of July. 9 years later, still working away and still loving it. As an apprentice, I'd done my 3 years course with college over in England. I was back and forth, 2 months here at work and back over in England 2 months theory. The apprenticeship took 3 years, and at the end of the 3 years I came out a fully qualified service engineer. This work's very different now from what my dad and granddad both done. Everything's now a lot more complicated now than what it was 20 years ago. Nowadays we tend to use laptops to help diagnose the problems. The laptop's a great job. It doesn't tell you everything, you know, you have to use your brain now and again, but it does help. One thing I love about my job is you're learning every day. It's not going to be 2 days you're working on the same thing. If a tractor comes in, or machine harvester, whatever it could be, not driving, something wrong with it, pushed into the workshop, get the machine going, fixed, and driving it out that workshop door and taking it down the road for a test drive. That's the most satisfying thing to me. You know you've done your job and the customer, farmer, whoever it may be, is happy again. Having an apprenticeship in this industry, you work, you learn, and you earn at the same time. If you want a challenging job, you want to learn every day, learn something new, and don't mind getting your hands dirty, well, it could be the job for you.